end of tour now.
Dispatch ladder 2.
Good.
Just on scene, two-story residential building. We'll be making entry.
Clear. You're gonna have a delayed engine response. We have no acknowledgement from station 3, so we dispatch the engine from 2.
Copy that.
Engine 2, we're on scene. Engine 2, ladder 2.
Go ahead.
What do you need us to do?
Engine 2, you go ahead and mask up and head into the building too with the gas meter.
So is that into the flames, is it good?
Yeah, we're recording right now. Just get the heads up. Can you get a fan in the door?
Copy that.
I'm gonna go around back and see if I can shut off the
Engine 3 control.
Go for dispatch.
Back in service, on scene, hazardous gas incident.
Okay, clear, you did advise and you were out of service, so please send engine 2 this way. You can go ahead and clear.
3 copies, clearing.
Ladder 2 from engine 2.
Go ahead.
Got the gas shut off in the back of the building. Once the fan's in place, it should clear up the call. Did you get the fan in the window? Or in the door?
Negative at this time. We're trying again.
Stations, it's left click or E, one of the two. Stations 2, station 3 got a part of a structure fire. Engine 2, I'm around. Station 3. Acknowledgement to the call at all.
Engine 3 en route.
This is Tanker 3, we are en route.
Ladder 2 dispatch.
Good.
Show is clear in the last call. We'll be en route to the next.
Did it clear up on its own?
10-4.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, so just what we're looking for.
Engine 3 on scene, we're gonna have a single story residential fire. Playing all that stuff.
Well, I did say I was recording, right?
Yes, I know.
Zero temperature. Engine 2, we're on scene. We'll be staged at the roadside. We'll get a hydrant connection for you guys if you want to make entry.
Engine 3 copies.
Ladder 2 from Engine 2.
Go ahead.
What's your location? We don't want to run the 5 inch across the road until you're on scene.
Coming down, from the last fire, or sorry, last call.
Okay, clear. We're gonna wait till you pass.
Copy.
Engine 3
to... passing engine, or station 3 right now.
Engine 3 to tanker 3. If you can pull a line immediately, the fire's gonna be detained to one room. You can probably keep it out of that.
Tanker 3, pulling the line. Tanker 3 making entry.
Engine 2 is going to redirect. I have a fire at the shipyard.
Fly to you to command.
Command.
On scene, what are our orders?
Stand by. We can get a vertical vent on the west side of the building.
Copy that.
Tanker 3 to command, fire looks to be out at this time.
After that, if you wanna keep online charged, assist ladder 2 with venting.
Thank you, bud.
Does anyone know if the attack lines have a distance?
I'm negative.
I think it's like flashlights where it just keeps going.
Okay. Engine 2 are on the scene, we're gonna be catching that engine.
Engine 3, engine 2.
Go ahead.
Do you need units down there?
Thank you.
And 4. Engine 3 to tanker 3, you can kill your line, assist ladder with venting.
Roger.
The friction loss in this line would be insane.
Tanker 3 to command, looks like everything's happy.
Copy that. Tanker 3 to units. Complete overhaul and then you're pretty quick.
Okay. lead to ladder 2, to, ladder is put away for you.
Command to dispatch. Command terminated. All apparatus clear within the quarters.
Clear for the call. Clear itself.
Okay.
Command to ladder 2.
Good.
Do you need assistance at the call down in the warehouse?
Negative.
And 4.
The friction loss on this host line. I laid about a 2,000 foot, inch and 3/4. Station 2, Station 3, structure fire, 5 Lake Drive. Engine 2's in
a row.
Tanker 3 is in a row.
Engine 2 is on scene, got a working residential structure fire.
Engine 3 to dispatch, back to service, back in route.
Tanker 3 on scene.
Tanker 3, if you want to force the door for me, please.
Roger.
You'll grab a backup hand line for my truck. After the door is forced.
No, command from ladder 2.
Go ahead.
What's the thing seen? What are commands?
Once the fire has been extinguished, put a fan on the door.
Copy that.
Ladder company, you can put the fan in the back.
Engine 3 to command.
Go ahead.
On scene. Waiting assignment.
Just stage this time. Engine 3, if you want to start heading towards that fire at Oak Road. Fire out. Alright, all units can clear and going out to the next.
Roger. Tinker 3 on scene.
I love my coworkers.
Ladder 2 on scene.
Ladder, you wanna force the door, please?
10-4.
Tanker, can you relay? You lay a relay line to engine 2, please.
Roger.
Ladder 2 to engine 2.
Yeah, go ahead.
Cool.
Engine 3 to dispatch, on scene. Engine 3 to clean. Simon.
Pull a backup line off engine 2 and tanker 3 lay in a line from your truck all the way.
Thank you.
Phantom attitude.
Good.
Assignment.
Vertically vented this time.
Thank you.
Engine 3, when you get inside with a handline, move right from the door to a right hand sweep, and then tanker 3, when you come in, just move a little bit to the right, but stay central.
Thank you.
fire's out. Well, YouTube, this is Into the Flames. Hope you liked it. There's obviously a lot more development coming along in this game. It's a hell of a lot more stable than Emerge. It's still missing some of the smaller details, like inside of the trucks, some of the interior features and houses, but the actual, like, building blocks of the game is built a hell of a lot better than Emerge is. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks.